What's good with ya, baby?
Peace and love to the fam. Peace and love to everybody out there, man.
Hope all is well. You guys take care of yourselves. Staying safe out there. It's your boy Ahmad back to y'all with another reaction. I like this album cover. I've been staring at it for like 10 minutes. I'm like, damn, this is a dope-ass song cover. So we got 50 Cent Guns for Sale. Hope you guys enjoyed this, man. Like, subscribe if y'all new. Send me some more 50 Cent songs to review for sure. Let's get it. Woo! I like this song cover. It's dope.
We got semi-automatics, and we got them revolvers. We them niggas you should get at. If you got a problem when them hollow tips hit them, man, that's just something. We got them Lucas, them Rubens, them M1s, and they home for sale. Got that 9mm, got that 10mm, got that little deuce, and they home for sale. Got that old trade pound, got that new 4-pound. They been used once or twice, and they home for sale. Wa-da-da-day, wa-da-da-da-day. I'm the reason them things in my hood go bang. I got that trade deuce.
Love and paying homage to that. What's that song? Da 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 da. My 9mm. I forgot. KRS-One made that song. I remember that. I did a review on that song. That I like.
Pound got that new 4-pound. They been used once or twice in it. Wa da da da. I'm the reason them things in my hood go bang. I got that Trey Deuce. I call that my nigga behave. 16 gauge chase you niggas wanna get crazy. When the salt off, hit your body parts, they fall off. You get hit in the leg, man, you can't even call off. When that AK switched to automatic to spray. Everybody out this bitch could get hit with a stray. I got silencers, scopes, military issue pistols. Holler at me, whatever you need, homie, I could get you anything. Rubber clips, hollow tips, extra clips. You don't want your shit to jam, better buy a cleaning kit. Teflon, Keflon, need a wrap around your chest. You pop off, they pop back, and you get left a bloody mess. Mac 11, oh Mac 10, time for some action. Dump a clip out this bitch, see how niggas act then. Got guns and ammo, they all for sale. Clips included, you responsible for your bail.
We got the semi-automatics, and we got... Go back to that line. He said some used for bail.
Dump a clip out this bitch, see how niggas act then. Got guns and ammo, they all for sale. Clips included, you responsible for your bail.
We got the semi-automatics, and we got them revolvers. Yeah. Man, niggas, you should get at. If you got a problem when them hollow tips hit them, man, that's just something. We got them Lucas, them Rubens, them M1s, and they
all for sale.
Got that 9mm, got that 10mm, got that little deuce, and they
all for sale.
Got that old trade pound, got that new 4-pound. They been used once or twice in it.
That's what I noticed about 50 music. He make the best hooks, the best melodies. Gotta be like top 5 ever of the 50 songs I heard growing up. Like, he make the best hook.
That old trade pound, got that new 4-pound. They been used once or twice in it.
You stand for gangsta, unit stand for you niggas in trouble. Battle lock and load on a double G, you nick. Fresh out the box, 40 Cali Glocks, Calico, 100 shots. Street sweepers split a block. Let niggas call when them shots pop. Take them to my grandma, my basement, show them what I got. Look, I got 3 380s of tech and 2 M1s. Ice King doing some shit and bought him one. Them young boys from the projects crazy. He was kissing on the toes, saying that's my baby. Buck came through, saying 50, show me some love. Sold him a dub, something he could sneak in the club. Gave me 2 shells for that trade snub. He gave me some bug, gave him a pound, gave him a hug, love is love. I take it back to NWA days. Fuck Jake, my CDs raised the crime rate in the tri-state. Got some rulers.
Hold on, go back to that line. He said, fuck Jay, hold on.
He gave me some bug, gave him a pound, gave him a hug, love is love. I take it back to NWA days. Fuck Jay, my CDs raised the crime rate in the charts.
I don't know if he's talking about Jay-Z.
Some codes, my nigga, for real. Holla at the kid. They all
got semi-automatics, and we got them revolvers. We them niggas you should get at. If you got a problem when them hollow tips hit them, man, that's just something. We got them Lucas, them Rubens, them M1s, and they
all for sale.
Got that 9mm, got that 10mm, got that little deuce, and they
all for sale.
Got that old trade pound, got that new 4-pound. They been used once or twice, and they
all for sale.
Yeah, man, y'all niggas, y'all ain't problems. Y'all know where y'all can reach me at, man. 1-9-1-7-4-9-9-19-19, homie. You know what I mean? Holla at the kid. You know what I mean?
Man, this shit
so
was
what
awesome.
He got bodies on? It still look new?
Nah. This shit was dope. Hey, y'all let me know in the comments when this song was made. Because I think, I don't know, because I be asking because I don't know if this was made before 50 got shot. Everybody knows 50 got shot 9 times. And I think that changed up his, like, his vocal delivery. Because he sounded really aggressive on this song. Like, I don't really hear that. I mean, you hear that, like, after he got shot, you know, Get Rich or Die Trying. But I don't know if this was made, like, during his mixtape days. Everybody rave about that. Y'all just let me know what year this made. He was just too aggressive on this song, man. Hope you guys enjoyed this, though. Like, subscribe, if y'all know. Send me some more 50 songs. Y'all let me know if he was really talking about, because he said, bring it back to the NWA days. Fuck Jay. And I kind of knew about his beef with Jay-Z back then. Y'all let me know in the comments. Peace and love to y'all, man. It's your boy, Ahmad. I'm out.